runs up to almost a year. Andrea, maybe stand for a moment. It's Andrea that made the church. Together with the foundation of EYD, Paulo, perhaps Paulo is here to stand as well. The conference is a collaboration of our three organizations and three individuals who work together primarily to get us here today. And this is my first time having a summit in a church, and this is not just an ordinary church, it's a magnificent piece of history. And the question was asked by David earlier this morning, can I take 360 video, can I take photographs? And the answer was yes. Take as much as you can. We'll be talking a little bit about it with some individuals throughout the week, but our plan for next year is to have immersive tours and augmented reality of Lucca. So while you're here today, tomorrow, or the next couple of days, I would encourage you to keep as much footage, much material as you can if you'd like to be part of the conference next year, where we open it up broader and more throughout the city. And so I would encourage you to do a lot of photography and a lot of video while you're here on site, and then we'll work with you over the next year so that next year the attendees can see the city through your work.
Okay.